plus 1, square plus 1. What will happen if you take the identical? The plus 1 will become the plus 1 minus 1. Therefore, f is even. Okay. Take another one. Correct. Equals x. What's x? This